Okay, this is for Gulbahar, question 14. I know that V equals the cos of the square root of t, and I'm looking for x when t equals 2. So dx dt is what V is cos of root t. So x will equal the integral of the cos of root t dt. Now, I know that when x equals t equals 1, x equals 2, and I'm interested in what x equals and t equals 2. So if I integrate from 1 to 2, then I plus 2 because it was already 2 when t equals 1. So this integral will give me the increase in x. So that should be my answer. So I'm looking for B. The T has been turned into a U.